My name is Denis Salikin. I'm a researcher from Ural Federal University, Ural Center for Shared Use Modern Nanotechnology. The course have a name, Introduction to Scanning Electron Microscopy, Technique and Application. In this course, we try to show how electron microscopy and microanalysis techniques, for example, X-ray diffraction, electron backscattered diffraction, scanning electron transmission microscopy, can be used for applications for some practice problems. The first module is about equipment for electron microscopy, about devices for electron microscopy, and about interaction of electrons with matter, about typical signals of them, and about some basics of electron microscopy. The second part is about application of X-ray microanalysis to different problems, for investigation of nanomaterials, for producing of elemental analysis of the biology and chemical objects. The third model is about electron backscattering diffraction technique, about application of this technique to visualization of orientation of some phases in a sample, to configuration of EBSD detector, and some basics of this technique. The fourth model is about scanning electron transmission microscopy, which is used for thin fields visualization to see, for example, some grains in thin films. This technique is very useful today in some applications. And the last model is about focused ion beam microscopy technique. Focused ion beam allows to operate with nano objects, to cut off, to produce some thin films for scanning transmission electron microscopy. In this model, we try to describe the main equipment necessary for produced focused ion beam measurements and about application of this technique.